The rebels attacked the Madrid-Valencia road again. They have crossed the Jarama River and tried to take the Arganda Bridge. Troops are rushed from the north to the counterattack. The village works to bring the water. They arrive at the Valencia Road. assault, where cameras need much luck to go. The slow, heavy-laden, undramatic movement forward. The men in echelon, in columns of six, in the ultimate loneliness of what is known as contact, where each man knows there is only himself and five other men, and before him, all the great unknown. This is the moment that all the rest of war prepares for. When six men go forward into death to walk across a stretch of land and by their presence on it prove this earth is ours. Counterattack has been successful. The road is free. Six men were five. Then four were three. But these three stayed, dug in and held the ground, along with all the other fours and threes and twos that started out as sixes. The bridge is ours. The road is saved.
Adios,
men who never fought before, who were not trained in arms, who only wanted work and food, fight on.